Hi, this is ZTE Blade V50 and I'll show you how to change notification sound on this device. So first let's open the settings app and then tap to the sounds and vibration. Here click to the ringtone section and tap to notification tone and switch your currently tone. Just by select one from the available notification sounds, then just to OK to save the changes and that's it. So thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.